Hi, I'm Ron and this is...
Colin. We're here to tell you about the exciting report for the new town centre for Colin.
What's all this I hear you say?
It's about the Colin area.
Where? I live in Poglas, that's not Colin.
But Ron, it's all part of the Colin area. Lagmore, Poglas, Twinbrook and the Murray, which is actually called Kilby, makes up Colin. Ta-da!
Well, Nicole, have you looked around recently? It's not like we live in Hollyoaks.
I know. More like Seamus.
Well, this is what I call home. I love it here. My friends and family love it here also.
Talking of young people, Ren, did you know that half the people live in Colin are under the age of 25?
Yes, I did know that. And did you know, Nicole, that a third of them are under the age of 16? Like you and me. We love Colin.
I know, it's just a pity that everyone can't see what we see. We're stuck in the middle of no man's land between Lisburn and Belfast.
We're on the edge, in more ways than one. Colin's in the top 6% of the most deprived areas in Northern Ireland.
I am horrified by the rate of suicide in the area. I taught some of those young people. They had so much hope as small children, and then grew up to become so despondent with life.
It's no wonder. Where are the jobs? Unemployment has doubled the average in Northern Ireland.
New Colin Town Centre will boost the heart of the community big time.
Our town centre is nothing compared to Newry, because we haven't really got one.
Or Ballymena.
Something's not right. The spirit of the people is awesome. Think of what we could be if Colin Murray got help.
Those leaflets we got through the doors. I want a new school. We need a new school.
I hope they listen.
And do something instead of talk about it.
Our teachers are class.
They couldn't do enough for us.
An outstanding inspection says it all.
But the building, like seriously, grey and cages on the windows. But anyone who walks through our doors.
I know. It's hard not to feel the energy and happiness our school brings us.
Imagine our new school was in the middle of the new Colin Town Centre.
How class would that be? Everyone would love it and be part of Colin, not just us getting an education.
A third of people only go to the doctors and a quarter to the dentist. What does that say?
A new health centre would keep our hearts healthy, something everyone needs.
A doctor. A dentist.
Drop-in centre, counselling service.
Somewhere for people with addictions, to keep our minds and bodies healthy.
It would be great to have somewhere everyone felt safe, close to home, that welcomed everyone. Healthy hearts also need exercising.
Our community have to go somewhere else to try and find leisure activities, as there's very little here for us. I love playing football with my friends on Wednesday night. That's a lads' night out.
Speak for yourself. I walk with my friends. We sit and laugh together, except on a Friday when we walk to the club. Nothing else to do. Even the kids can't go to the decent park. Only 4.5% people in this area shop here in Colin.
4.5%? Like seriously, you would think with this many people living here, there'd be somewhere to do your shopping. It really is no brainer, Nicole. The Colin area needs this to make their hearts stronger.
To improve the lives of everyone in this community.
To give them what they deserve.
Health centres, leisure services.
Social areas, a new school.
It would make an amazing change to the people in this community.
Give us a future that is strong and bright.
The sky is the limit, Ryan.
Look at what we have.
Look at what we could have.
Together we should be. Putting the heart back in the Colin.